冇乜點用力喎，唔使客氣，你過獎啦。So these are all my old scraps. My writing is a little messy. This is when I got bored.
Hey guys, it's me back again. So a few of you have asked, you know, how I do my Cantonese scraps and how I kind of change it into English. So when I receive my rundown, they'll send me a script and it'll all be in Cantonese. So when I get my script, someone will read it out for me and tell me kind of what it says and what my script is basically. So then I write it in my book. Excuse my writing, it looks like a 5-year-old, but it is adult writing. So this is the book. This is Oiga. So this was someone was stuck behind the door. 发生乜嘢事啊？快啲撞开对门啦！吓，你撞唔开，我点会撞得开啊 ？I think from when I received my script to actually shooting, I maybe put in about 5-6 hours in one scene. So I need to translate it. I need to understand the scene. Once I understand it, then I learn the words. Once I learn the words, then I need to see how I'm going to act it out. Once I know how I act it out.And I get to studio, sometimes I just forget it all. I've got a lot of help from my co-workers and they're really, really supportive. So that's kind of how I do it.
最後我想講多謝大家支持我，因為如果你哋唔支持我，做唔到娛樂圈嘅，所以真係好 appreciate 我啲 fans， 因為你哋真係非常好。希望你哋留多啲 comments， 你哋想睇乜嘢，我會拍出嚟俾你哋睇。OK, see you next time. Bye.